In 1992, South Africa had 3,500 game ranches. This has increased to an estimated 10,000 on approximately 20 million hectares, a growth of 185% over 10 years. Wildlife ranching plays an important role in the South African economy. Gross income is now estimated to be in excess of 10 billion rand. Wildlife Ranching South Africa, WRSA, was established in 2005. As a non-profit organization, WRSA's main function is to liaise closely between the game ranches, non-governmental and governmental authorities to ensure a healthy working relationship, assisting governmental authorities with the setting up of policies, regulations and norms and standards applicable to the wildlife industry. The organization is also engaged in ongoing negotiation and collective bargaining regarding regulations and legislation, including the Meat Scheme Act, Rule 10 of the Veterinary and Paraveterinary Professions Act, predation management, and hunting norms and standards. Recent successes initiated by WRSA include the authorization for transport of wild pig and warthog meat, the establishment of the Buffalo Owners Association, the establishment of the WRSA Rhino Owners Association, the establishment of the Bontebok Owners Association, and the introduction of an annual WRSA Congress.
Elke wildboer het 'n verantwoordelikheid. Ek wil sê nie 'n verantwoordelikheid nie, maar 'n verpligting om 'n organisasie soos Wildbedryf Suid-Afrika te ondersteun. Maak nie saak wat se verskille ons onder mekaar het nie. Die industrie is groter as enige individu. Die industrie is groter as enige komitee en enige bestuurslid en enige wie ook al. En ek sê dit met 'n doel, want ek dink ons is daar om as wildboere saam te staan en om 'n gemeenskaplike doel te hê. En dit is om die mense van Suid-Afrika en ons regering positief te oortuig dat ons is besig met 'n groter ding as net finansiële gewin.
Ek sal voorstel dat elke persoon wat met wildboer aansluit by WRSA, dat ons almal deur een monster kan praat.
Ek dink dat 'n wildboer het geen keuse as om deel van WRSA te wees, want dis ons spreekbuis, dis die ouens wat ons verteenwoordig en dis ons mense, ons verkies hulle. So ek dink dit is absoluut belangrik. Die prys om lidmaatskap is totaal irrelevant teenoor die waarde van die wild en wat betrokke is.
As ons die bedryf nie georden gaan kry nie, as WRSA nie onderhandel met die staat oor wetgewing, gaan ons die bedryf soos ons vandag ken, gaan nie meer môre bestaan nie. Dit is so belangrik en dis 'n kwessie van eendrag maak mag.
WRSA membership will provide you with various advantages and opportunities. Membership is an effective way to connect with industry professionals and stakeholders and enjoy the benefits of collective bargaining. WRSA offers a leading source of information and resources for businesses and individuals working to implement wildlife ranching and seeking to improve their sustainability practices. Members will gain access to Wildlife Ranching magazine, a monthly industry newsletter, industry reports, training and education opportunities, and free classifieds advertising on the WRSA website. Membership with WRSA, starting at only 1,625 Rand, is an affordable investment that will enhance your success in the industry. Showcase your commitment to wildlife conservation, communities and sustainable growth by associating with WRSA. Be part of the South African Wildlife Conservation Success Story.